I'm sitting in a courtroom. The judge sits almost unseen. The jury using their eyes to pierce through me. The defense, my age, my history. But it feels as though no one is listening to me. My hands start to link together almost like handcuffs, convincing me that I'm more of a danger to myself. And then it happens. My skin takes the stand. If my skin had a sentence, it would be one with a historic period at the end of it. Jumps into the witness stand, and before I can open the lips my mother gave me, it screams. My skin screams. My skin becomes my judge, jury, and executioner. It becomes louder and louder. My skin screams of injustice and mistreatment, calling for my ancestors to speak on it, pushing out a million words per minute, but no one can hear me. My skin has been put on trial. Not my character or how I'm spoken about, but for the same genetics that make my eyes brown. I think to myself, maybe I can jump out of my own skin. Escape blame I don't deserve. Desert this pigmentation, racism, and preconceived notions. Over-policing is the problem, they say. How will we contain an issue that isn't given the light of day because I am so dark? Police things like poverty and a lack of education, but justice doesn't pay well, so a statistic I'll stay. Maybe I can paint over my skin, like a freshly coated house. But this house has already been bought and sold. The windows are getting old and bleak. I cannot make out the outside anymore. There are barely any doors. I'm getting claustrophobic in a house made entirely of me.